Thank you. Penobscot Valley Conference superintendents. We ask that all guests properly wear their masks while in the gym. We also ask that all food and beverages be consumed only in the cafeteria. Thank you for your cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the Alumni Gymnasium for today's contest between the Central Aroostook Panthers and your Holton Shires. Holton High School is a proud member of the Maine Principals Association, and we remind all spectators that this game is competitive, but it is also an educational experience for all players and students. Let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from any negative cheers, chants, or behavior. Before introducing the players, I would like to take a moment to recognize our officials for today's game, Mr. Donahue and Mr. McPherson. Across the state of Maine, there is a shortage of officials in every sport. We are grateful for the officials that we have this evening. Without them, there would be no event for our kids today. As the host of this Big East game, let's welcome our guests this afternoon, the Panthers from Central Aroostook. Introducing the Panther starters. Number two, Kira Fitzherbert. Number four, Harvey Allen. Number 10, Abby Haynes. Number 24, Isabel Pryor. And number 32, Riley Pierce. The Panthers are coached by Crystal Flewellen and assistant coach Molly Kingsbury. And now the starters of your Holton Shires! Number 10.
Thank you.